simulation work is a complicated process requiring maximum concurrence of great number of construction machinery and equipment. Demolition work itself assumes pretty massive job volume in confined areas, which increase stress load on the machines. This is the main reason why professionals in demolition world choose verified and reliable hydraulic attachments, which are capable of undertaking increased loads without failures and downtimes. One of the most extensive similar job sites is building a residential area on the territory of former steelmaking factories Sickle and Hammer. Project execution assumes full demolition of plant buildings, total square of which is 74.5 hectares, and at the same moment building new facilities on the cleared areas. Operation duties imply non-stop demolition works in very severe schedule, which leads to high intensity of construction machinery operation. Real life has shown this is not at all an obstacle for Inbel 700 Evolution Breaker, which is successfully taking part in demolition of Sickle and Hammer plant, never being on a second place, but in some aspects even outdoing German and Japanese hydraulic breakers. Technopark Inbel specialists on the engineering level eliminated entire range of next stages, common for all design breakers, as the main goal is to create reliable and trouble-free equipment for the most severe operating conditions.